Ladies and gentlemen, now it's time to announce the show.